Well, hello guys, MrLego123 here, this time doing a LEGO Pirates set review. This time it is on set 70411, this is the Treasure Island. On the front, you can see the Treasure Island in action there. And as you can see, this set does also come with Karloff in his hidden identity. That's just a little joke because they use his face. And then, as you can see on the back of the box, we see the features of the set. And you can combine this with the Shipwreck Defense set. But anyway, now let's go ahead, open it up, build it, and take a look. Okay, and there is your Treasure Island. And we'll start by taking a look at the instructions first of all. And here they are. On the front, you can see what is on the front of the box. And then on the back, we've got the Win with what I'm guessing is Britbeard there, and he's got the parrot there. And then in the back, we've got an advertisement for minifigures online. And then we have the four of the five sets. We have got this set and the Shipwreck Defense, and then you can see how these two can combine. And then we've got the Soldier's Outpost and the Soldier's... no idea what that set is actually called and how they combine there. And then we've just got the build for the set. So that's it for the instructions, now let's get on to the minifigure. And we'll start by taking a look at the Blue Coat Soldier first of all. As you can see, really nice torso detailing there. Focus, right. No leg detailing. He does come with one of the pirate swords, of course, classic pirate swords. It's got print into his head there, and this little hat piece. I'm not sure what that is actually called. There's his face, and then when we take off his backpack, which is really cool that he gets, we can see his back detailing there. So that is it for the Blue Coat Soldier. Now we can get on to the pirates. And here they are. As you can see, we have got the female pirate there, and of course, Karloff, who isn't really called Karloff in this set, he's just a pirate. But as you can see, he does come with this, what is meant to be kind of a little raft, but it's just this kind of half barrel piece. He does also come with this little paddle, and then he's got his gun there. And then no leg detailing, there you can see his torso detailing, the face detailing, and he does of course come with the new bandana piece. And then there is his back detailing, and then there's the female pirate. As you can see, really cool torso detailing there with the telescope and the sword. And then there's the face, and then the second face and back detailing. So that's it for the pirates of the set. Now we can get on to the actual set itself. And here it is in its entirety. As you can see, as well as the island, we get this alligator, which is of course the new 2015 alligator. Definitely looks pretty cool. There it is, and of course you can open the mouth up and place things in. You can place them in like that, and you can also place them in like that. So that's really cool about this new alligator piece, and then just open it up to get it out. So yeah, pretty cool. It's nice that we get that, and it's definitely a draw to the set. And then for the Blue Coat Soldier, he isn't left alone. He does come with this little boat. Little sailboat kind of thing. You do get the two oars, and then you can just put them in there, and you can put them in his hands if you want, but you just put them in the side, and then it kind of looks like he's paddling along to the Treasure Island. And then inside the actual boat, we've got three studs for ammo for the stud shooter, as you see there, so you can shoot the pirates. And you just also have this musket on the front here as well, and then we've got this lamp in the back, and then he can kind of sit or stand anywhere in this really. And it's nice that it's in a nice blue color, because I'm pretty sure that is a new color for this piece, so that's pretty cool. Nice to get that. And then on with the actual island itself. As you can see, this definitely looks really cool with the skull there. We've got the palm tree, which feels a bit open. I mean, it's weird to have a palm tree that's got holes in the side of it all the way up. But that's just the way they use the Technic pieces there. And then, of course, we've got the kind of foresty leaves on the top, which are used on most palm trees as well. And then we've also got a banana in there, so that would be, it would have been cool to have a monkey in the set as well. Up here you can see we've got space for one of our pirates, and there is also a cannon up there, and you can see the pirate flag on there. So the pirates have definitely got into this island first. There aren't any studs up here to stand anyone, except for where you have your cannon ammo. And then on the actual cannon itself, you can see we've got a little torch to light the cannon, and also the pirate flag, which is double-sided print. And then as for the cannon itself, you probably know how these work, but you just place your studs in there and then pull this back and shoot that out, and it goes really, really fast, so the camera didn't probably even catch that. And then as you can see, we've got this nice pot, and again another kind of palm tree leaf coming out the side of the cave there. And then in the back you can see we've got the treasure, so it's nice that it is an open back because it makes it easy to take out the treasure chest. And we've got some gems in there, which is pretty cool, and then you can just place it back on those two jump pieces. We have got a green bottle as well as the map to the treasure. That is a really, really nice print there, upside down. There we go. And also down there you do see a car door piece. You can just open up that and then slide in the map, and it's like when the pirates arrive, they open this up, get the map, and find the treasure is inside the skull cave. And to get it out, really easy, just slide that down. So yeah, that's pretty cool. You get this little table there, and then you see this clip. That is where you connect this set to the shipwreck defense set. And then as you can see, it's kind of like a continuation of the shipwreck, I guess, kind of like the back of the ship, or sort of, or just a wooden plank kind of thing that the pirates have made as like a bridge to get to the actual island itself anyway, from the shipwreck. So that is pretty cool, and really nice design for like a island that does have a shipwreck right next to it. You can see we've got the water down there, and then of course the sand here to show this is an island. But there is a way into the to get to the treasure than just opening the skull like this, because as you can see, it just falls back down. What you do is the palm tree over here is connected to a mixel joint there, and so that means you can move this about. And the whole idea of this is that you can have a pirate jump onto the tree and with her weight or his weight push down the tree, and then it opens up the chain, pulls the skull up and opens this up here to reveal the treasure. So that is really cool. And I just broke one of the leaves off there, just put that back. And then to close up the skull, you can just push it down and it brings the tree, or you can move the tree anyway. As you can see there, just pull down the tree and it opens up the skull. A really nice design on this skull, and a really nice brick built. And of course with the golden tooth there. So yeah, that is basically it for the Treasure Island. Really nice design, there is lots going on with this. I definitely think it is really, really detailed. And in my opinion, this is my favorite of the new 2015 LEGO Pirates sets. And I forgot to mention over here, we do also get a nice parrot. So that is really, really cool. Definitely, it got a lot of detail in my opinion. Definitely like this, there is a lot going on with it. A lot of little features that people are really going to like. So overall, now into the ratings for the set. Overall, I don't think there is anything wrong with this set. So I'm just going to have to go ahead and give this set a 10. So that's pretty much it for this review. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you again very soon. Bye!